mostly just diamond stamps. Because I suppose just I like to just enjoy watching people I know. And I think just the movement sometimes are nice to watch. Always enjoy diamond. Apparently, my mum tells me that I used to stand by the ironing board asking to help when I was so young I could barely see under the ironing board. I remember always asking for things like tea towels and pillowcases to do, because if I made a mistake, it wouldn't matter so much. I did my dad's work shirts, so I would always ask to do the simpler things. I think it's just the repetitive movement. Enjoy to a certain point ironing. It's not something, you know, I'd class as a hobby or anything, but out of the jobs around the house, I'd say it's what I prefer to do. Just very satisfying watching the wrinkles disappear. And I don't know how many people iron their pillowcases and things. My mum doesn't. She just hangs them to dry. And then uses them however they dry. But I definitely like clean, crisp bedding. So for me, I will probably always iron my bedding. just because I have really sensitive skin. But I don't know, I think it just feels nicer to sleep in a natural fibre instead of like polyester and nylon. So although the cotton sheets and covers are usually a little bit more expensive, I do try to spend a bit more when I need new sheets or I generally have to buy my duvet cover online because where I live I actually find it quite difficult to buy cotton bedding from regular stores. It's not so difficult to find the sheets. And in general, I'd say 90% of the time, everything I've seen is 100% polyester. I don't like unnatural fibres because to not be as skin friendly as cotton and wool. I definitely always search for cotton or natural fibers. Your skin can breathe. And you know that what you're wearing is not man-made and it's very comfortable. There's no scratchiness. I think sometimes polyester can be quite scratchy. Fibers and also I think I've missed it there. And also I use natural products if possible. Because I'm allergic to an ingredient that's in a lot of beauty products, I have to be careful with what I buy. And actually, what I wear, because I break out into hives. Smallest thing. So I'm always very careful with things I buy for myself. ingredients. But especially for me, it is worth it. So you can tell these white cases are slightly older than the other set. I really like white color bedding. I just think it weirdly. Logically, I think it just looks cleaner when it's a light colour. You can see it's clean. wasn't going to record this, but I decided to because I myself enjoy ironing videos. Report as well, maybe. So I thought, why not? She was squeaking. I'm still wearing my work clothes, so that also involves some very boring work shoes, and they just happen to squeak on my floor. Decided to record this video straight from work because sometimes I get home and once I sort of settle down, that's it. Sometimes I just feel exhausted after the week. So I decided to do this before I settled down. I'm going to be busy over this weekend, so I had to do this tonight. I love the sound of that steam. Just makes it sound like things are being cleaned. And I can really smell the soap powder coming off with the paper, the steam. Also, very pleasing. doing what I do, even just stood here watching the TV. So my movements are probably faster than usual, and more natural. I'm also speaking Norman, as you've already noticed. So, I hope this is still an ASMR video, because I really enjoy finding videos. And I think I would class them as an ASMR video, if that's what you're striving for, I suppose. Thing is a towel, and I thought that maybe a different texture may be nice to hear, maybe not, I don't know. I do enjoy the sounds of towels very much. I find them very relaxing to stroke. So far because of the length of the cord. So, let's think. I can hold it in stages. I don't usually iron my towels, I have to admit. I just don't see the point. I use a clean towel every day, so ironing something I'd literally only use for a few moments is, to me, a waste of time. I spend more time ironing it than I would using it. So, towels and probably underwear are probably the only things I don't iron. I'm probably not going to iron all this properly, because it's just not something I need ironed really, so I will just iron for a while, just for the sounds, the hand movements. enjoyed this little video. And I will be recording more videos soon, as and when time allows. And I do hope to record some more videos, especially when I get some time off soon. So, until next time, I will see you soon.